Good morning, guys. The fence is built. So it starts there all the way to there. And the reason is so we can be free and do all our musti without a leash. And then we close this also, this and that. So yeah, put in some good work. The house is private now. The fence here has like a lock and key system. So it's a very easy system to come in and out. And then of course the side yard, we didn't put a fence because that's a bit too much. So looking good, all nice and neat. They've done a great job yesterday. It took a one day job. We still have to clean all these shrubs and all which they took down. But the fence looks good. We didn't want to get a full privacy fence like the back. So this has a 3-inch gap between each pillar, which is good. So yeah, looking good and private. So that's how it is. Really worth the investment, I think. Otherwise it's like always, you know, gets open. Anyone can, any deer, any dog, anyone's property can enter the private yard here. So Zoe's happy, Zoe's chilling, and she's wondering like why is there no leash on her. And look how bare it is, guys. All the leaves have fallen. At least the grass still looks nice. Zoe's gonna start digging. So we have to be very careful because she can also dig under the fence and go out. So you can't leave the dog. You can't leave the dog unattended. You have to have always someone watching the dog and monitoring what the dog does, what the dog eats, because even in the yard here she can eat stones, she can eat mud, she can eat branches, all that stuff. So have to be very, very careful. And I'm actually going out for lunch with my friends Jay and Shamik. Maybe I'll make a vlog separately, but for now just wanted to show you guys this beautiful fence. I'm really proud of it, and so is Zoe. So guys, I've been doing a lot of vlogs on the iPhone 13, and I really feel it's good. I don't know about you guys, but as you know, I'm not big into B-roll and all that stuff. So having those big cameras and big lenses doesn't make sense to me. iPhone 13 is what I have. Let me know if you have any issues with the quality and clarity or whatever. So yeah. Heading out for lunch shortly with Jay and Shamik. We're going to a Polish restaurant because Shamik is from Poland. And maybe the next occasion we'll do an Indian restaurant because I'm from India. So far we've been doing a lot of Korean and American restaurants. So small things we have to clean up over here. This is the AC unit which we put a cover for winter because we don't use the AC unit. Otherwise a lot of the leaves and all fallen. So we put a nice cover here. Garden hose is there, but we'll take it out now once the snow and all starts. So Zoe's investigating. I hope she doesn't go under the door there. But we got to be close by and monitor what the dog does. So she's curious, like what is this fence all about. So yeah, she can't fit through. Thankfully, this is only 3 inches. This button, you press, it opens. So you can open it from out or in. And there's construction happening opposite, so I hope you guys can hear me. But Zoe's investigating on her own. Okay guys, I have to run to lunch. But since I had made a video about the fence some time ago, and it's an expensive fence, it was about $5,000 to put this vinyl fence. It's not wooden, it's not jali or those cheap, you know, you can get some cheap fences for like 1500 bucks also, you know, just a jali kind of with some poles. But we took a vinyl fence to match the back which was already there. So this kind of all matches now. So yeah, about $5,000 fatka, but it's a big investment for the house. It increases the value of the house and all that stuff. So Ryan Vlogs Life on Instagram, follow me there too. Those who follow me on Instagram already have seen the fence in many, many details. And Darren's birthday is coming. He's already got his birthday gift. So yeah, signing out guys with Zoe. Zoe, say hi to the camera. Zoe, say hi to the camera.
Don't jump on my jeans, I have to go out.
Yeah.
She's investigating. Let her enjoy.